Herbert Anthony Adderley was an American professional football player who was a cornerback for the Green Bay Packers and the Dallas Cowboys of the National Football League. In 1980, he was enshrined in the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Adderley played college football for the Michigan State Spartans and was an All-Big Ten offensive star as a halfback. He is the only player to appear in four of the first six Super Bowls. Born and raised in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Adderley's parents were Charles and Reva Adderley. He graduated from Northeast High School in 1957, where he starred in football, basketball, and baseball, and won All-City honors in all three. Adderley attended Michigan State University in East Lansing and played football under head coach Duffy Daugherty, primarily as a halfback. He led the Spartans in rushing yards as a junior in 1959 and pass receptions in both 1959 and 1960. Adderley was the co-captain of the team as a senior and made the All-Big Ten Conference team and played in the East-West Shrine Game, the Coaches All-American, and the College All-Star Games. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.